Hi, Shlomi?
Yeah, this is Shlomi.
Hi, Shlomi. This is Zach from Rocky Realty. How you doing today?
I'm doing pretty well.
The weather's great outside, don't you think?
Yeah, it's gorgeous.
I was just calling regarding inquiry you made with us within the last 3 months. I was just wondering if you're interested in buying, selling, or renting a home.
I'm looking actually to purchase a home.
Purchase a home, really? That's great. Congratulations. Where would you like to purchase a home?
In Brooklyn.
In Brooklyn. How many people? Then do I just like start asking questions?
In
this situation, where you just asked me, you're like, are you interested in buying, selling, or renting a home? I'm interested in purchasing a home. Oh, great. Very nice. Congratulations. What type of home are you looking for? Now, the guy has an option. You can say one family, two family, more than that,
possible. That would be the follow-up, right? I need the answer.
That's just how I pulled it.
Look, get a hang of it. Then after that, okay, great. What are you looking for? So in my situation, I said Brooklyn. So you say, oh, Brooklyn, that's great. I love Brooklyn. I live in Brooklyn myself. I enjoy it. What part of Brooklyn are you looking in? Brooklyn's pretty big, you know? Mm-hmm. And the guy's like, I'm looking for Benton. Oh, Benton. Wow, Bentoners? I love Benton. I got family out there in Benton. Great area. Is that the only area you're open to, or are there other areas you're interested in as well?
Or instead of asking that, I like to ask also, how do you decide on Bentoners? Find out their motivation for each of their decisions, because every decision is based on motivation. Every decision someone makes is based on motivation. Why did you choose against real estate?
Me?
Yeah.
Because I love you. You get to eat what you kill.
Okay.
What does that mean?
Oh, yeah.
That's your motivation.
Yeah.
But again, there was a decision that has a reason to that. There's a reason to why that decision was made. Why did I buy ginger ale? Because I like ginger ale.
Nice why your stomach.
It's good. Whatever the reason are, why did Rapid choose the colors green and brown?
Sell me that pen. Let's go.
I can sell you.
Sell me that pen.
I'm gonna sell you.
Sell me that
pen. I'm gonna do better than that pen.
One second.
I'm gonna do better than that pen.
Just quickly before we
start. I'll sell you sand in a desert.
So, I don't need sand in the desert. I need that pen.
I'll show you how
I need that pen.
I'll show you how to
what that
you need. I'll sell it to you. It's each of their decisions.
That's
you need it. It's yours.
I'll probably get more excited.
Thanks. I get it.
I'll sell you sand in the desert.
Giovanni.
You doing the Las Vegas clothes? Or you doing the...
My office.
What's
today,
other clothes?
I'm going to talk through my office phone.